just had to run or move two loads here this morning from another farm. So we'll see how this goes. It's got me a little wet. Morning, guys. Tuesday morning. We're finally just finishing up the first hedgerow here. He's smoothing out the center up a little bit and pushing all the sticks and branches into piles, and we'll load them on this off-road cat truck. Starting to look really nice. I worked here until I think it was about 9 last night, picking up stuff with a skid loader, and then he showed up here around 6:50 this morning. So we're gonna go move behind the house next, get that hedgerow cleaned up. He does a really, really good job with the equipment. So what I'm doing here this morning is just go around and pick up the sticks around here, the bigger ones, and then we'll come back with the track hoe and pick these little piles up and set them on the dump truck there. I gotta go help my dad here. One of his starters quit working his truck, so we're gonna take it over to the garage here this morning. So I'm gonna walk down here to the gator and drive over to his place. We are getting this surveyed too here, between the property lines up here. They found the one of the pins, but yeah, this hedgerow, I total width was probably around 60 feet wide. A lot more farmable ground right down through the middle here. I'm going to put a grass mix, probably a 10-foot grass mix waterway or something, just to be able to drive down through the two property lines, and allows you to get a nice straight edge planting corn and stuff. I did pile some logs here in the corner, but yeah, you can see the pin right here. He has a mark there, and there you can see where we're at. All right, I'm gonna go get my truck and go help him a little bit, and then I'll be back to finish up here and go to the next one. this is what we got to do. Put that big stump in the back of that truck. Here comes the track hoe. Another big heavy load on this truck. We had a little fuel problem today, so we're just getting a little late start here.